Nature hath given men one tongue but two ears, that we may hear from others twice as much as we speak.